Wird vorbei, Ander wird vorbei, Bruder, ich bin völlig scheiß.
Mein Lächeln richtig breit und meine Beine sind doch Stein.
After we had to wait for a long time, it will be soon in a few hours and the new battle pass of the brand new season 7 Elite of the Elite will be released. Personally, I am honestly more excited about the character skins in the new BP than the weapons blueprints that we can expect, and so again welcome to a new Call of Duty Mobile leak video on my channel Papa Joe. I hope you are ready again, because in this video I will show you the 5 brand new weapon blueprints with gameplay from the Battle Pass, as well as the 4 new character skins from the Battle Pass that will be released in the upcoming new Season 7 Elite of the Elite. So stay tuned until the end, and if you want you can support my channel with a free subscription. Otherwise feel free to support me on my official Twitter account, my Telegram channel or my Telegram group. Yesterday the in-game update for the new season was released and you could already find the new Battle Pass trailer in the in-game files of the game. Call of Duty Mobile itself also uploaded the Battle Pass trailer on its official YouTube channel a few hours later. In my opinion, they didn't put much effort into the design of the trailer, because besides the names of the skins that are missing in the video, the end of the trailer wasn't edited properly either. Feel free to write me in the comments if you like the new Battle Pass trailer or not. Now that we have watched the trailer, we know only a small part of the total 50 rewards in the Premium Battle Pass, and therefore we will take a look at all the character skins that will appear in the Battle Pass. But before I start, I want to point out you to activate the notifications for my channel to not miss any video. After the in-game update was released, you could already get an impression of 4 new character skins which will also appear in the Battle Pass through the new loading screen of COD Mobile. On the one hand, the first epic demo character skin in Call of Duty Mobile is waiting for us, if I'm not mistaken. Interesting about the new character is his uniform with the cape and the covered pirate eye in his face. Furthermore, we get a brand new Griggs character skin in his Sarge uniform, which most of you already know from Warzone. This interesting and military designed skin is in my opinion quite quickly recognizable on the battlefield due to its bright uniform, which is why I will definitely not equip this character skin. Also, in the new Battle Pass of the new Season 7, we can expect only the secondary Charlie character skin after the Charlie Sinister skin in Call of Duty Mobile. Already in the month of December, the first epic Charlie skin appeared in the game with the Huntress Great, and I personally am happy to get the Charlie Huntress character on the Season 7 Battle Pass. With the last character skin in the new Battle Pass, we get after Season 2 Day of Reckoning again a Milsim character skin, and this time in his Balkan Special ATU uniform, which most should also know from Warzone. Feel free to write me in the comments which character skin you are looking forward to the most and why. After looking at the new character skins in the new Battle Pass, we now take a look at the 5 new epic weapon blueprints we will get with the purchase of the Battle Pass, and start with the upcoming new epic M4 skin called Outcast Vengeance. And for each BP blueprint I will show you a little gameplay so you can get an impression of the iron sights and the weapon skin in general. The Epic M4 has unfortunately no modified iron sights, and in my opinion this new skin has a slight resemblance to the CR56 AMAX in Red Death, which is why I really like this new skin, and I'm looking forward to upload a video of the new Battle Pass for you later. The next weapons blueprint we'll take a look at is in contrast to the already seen M4 skin with a partially good iron sights. Nevertheless, I am personally not very convinced of the weapons blueprint because it looks too boring, to be honest. Except for the iron sights of the QXR called Prototype Omega, this epic skin is confusingly similar to the default version of the weapon in Call of Duty Mobile. Also, with the new Battle Pass, we get the only epic blueprint added so far for the Season 6 Rytec AMR called Revadi. Maybe this blueprint and the QXR blueprint look familiar to some because they have already been released for the console and now appear in the mobile game. I myself can't do much with the Rytec AMR, which is why I am only partially looking forward to this skin in the upcoming Battle Pass. In a few hours we can expect a new epic DRH skin in the new Season 7 Battle Pass called Mother of Pearl, This new weapon blueprint is also in very dark tones and offers no special features other than a flower pattern along the weapon. In general, the skin is, in my opinion, a boring designed weapon blueprint that doesn't deserve to be in the battle pass, but we will get the DRH Mother of Pearl, which doesn't have a special iron sight in the new battle pass. The last blueprint we will get in the brand new battle pass for Season 7 Elite of the Elite is on Tier 50, the first epic skin for the new LMG called Hades Shoulder Cannon, which I am very excited about. The first epic Hades skin in the game is in a modified futuristic look, and although this blueprint also doesn't have modified iron sights, this new skin is, in my opinion, the best one we will get in the new Season 7 Battle Pass. Also, the Season 7 BP includes the following rewards that we will get with the purchase of the Battle Pass. First, we will get a new charm in Elite Operation Metal design, a new epic emote called Juggle and Shoot, the legendary escape and style calling card, a new epic backpack called Demos Elf, an epic rage avatar, as well as the Elite Slayer frame. If you choose to purchase the Battle Pass bundle bonus, you will also receive a new epic Axe Elite Chooping skin, a new parachute and avatar, a new frame called Master Slayer, and the legendary form up calling card. On Battle Pass Tier 14 and 21, you will be able to unlock the new Kinetic Armor Operator skill and the brand new Hades LMG. We can also expect the Razorback Blue Scratch, the AS Vel Wolves, and more free rewards in the new Battle Pass. Thanks for watching my new video until the end, and I hope I could inform and entertain you well. Check out my other videos on my channel if you like. Have a nice day, evening or night, as I don't know when you will watch the video. Until the next time. I'm out. Bye.
Was der Junge draußen tut, habe unendliche Wut, schlage zu bis zum Blut. Tritt die Glut aus, sieht so gut aus, Blutrausch. Ich lebe meinen Rausch, Tag ein, Tag aus. Ich schwamm auf der Couch, Kopf frei und die Smoke. Dazu Coke, alles dope, morgen sind wir broke. Fick den Start, Überfall ist der Plan, Kopf zerfahren und deshalb unterwegs.